the dragon in the Book of Revelation is said to be red-colored. And the Greek word that's used for the red color there is fiery. It's like a fiery red. So some translations in the New Testament will talk about a fiery red dragon. But that's really the only thing that has anything to do with fire. When the dragon wants to attack the woman, obviously it casts not fire, but water out of its mouth.
Time is running out, baby, shut your fucking mouth. I do this for the power and not for the clout. I'm like a dragon snarling on your blood, I'm gargling. Watch your face suffering, I feel like it's my calling. Why am I stalling? I'm waiting on a full moon. Building tombs off shrooms, corpse bride, corpse groom. Now I assume they're coming at any moment. I got a razor in my back pocket in the morning. Shove it in my Adam's apple, grapple, tackle, pop it off like Snapple. Make me an example, watch my body tremble as you trample my head in the concrete. I wanna be dead meat. How you gonna kill me when I'm already dead? See, I talk with the spirits, nothing's wrong with my brain. Cause if you were to hear it, you fucking go insane. We are not the same. In the name of Jesus, I will kill. Rebuild me in your image, I'll eat bullets as my last meal. I am the dragon and you call me insane. If they go missing, ain't I to blame? You should be ashamed if I make them all die. Repent now or in hell you will fry. I guess there's no God until it's time to die. When you look into the sky, worship the sunrise. Your demise is no surprise, there's no purgatory hole. As you're welcomed by demons in Dante's Inferno. I'll make them all change, I can make them all change. Put mirrors in their eyes so they can see my face. I'll make them all change, I can make them all change. Put mirrors in their eyes for their lives.